The winning raffle ticket drawn at the Oregon game on September 12th is worth over $32,000. And the ticket drawn on September 26th against Central Michigan is worth nearly $27,000. That's a lot of money to just take as a loss, especially if you know you bought a raffle ticket.